Also new tonight, local civil rights leader and World War II veteran Peter Pryor has died. Pryor was the first black graduate of the Albany Law School and also served as a board member of several organizations, including the Board of Regents and the NAACP. He was born in 1928, serving in the U.S. Army. Pryor was a leader in the Albany community in civic affairs and civil rights. He leaves behind his wife Barbara, his children, and grandchildren.